soccer program, the Eagles. Starting at goalkeeper, number 00, a freshman from Encinitas, California, Brian Price. Number 2, a freshman forward from Cerritos, California, Sean Wolin. Number 3, a junior midfielder from Whittier, California, Darren Wren. Number 4, a senior fullback from Arvada, Colorado, Troy Block. Number 7, a freshman fullback from Norwalk, California, Jeremy Snell. Number 8, a co-captain, senior midfielder from Temple City, California, Matt Morse. Number 9, a sophomore midfielder from Victoria, BC, Canada, Ziggy Funk. Number 10, a junior forward from Alexandria, Egypt, Amir Rizkala. Number 14, a sophomore fullback from Houston, Texas, Steve Williams. Number 16, a sophomore midfielder from Duncan, BC, Canada, it's Peter Wynn. And number 18, Luke Baker, a sophomore midfielder from Graham, Washington. Today's referees, the head referee will be Herbert Rodriguez, the senior linesman will be George Castro, and the junior linesman will be Joe Naguna. Here to pray with us before the start of the game is alumni Chris Brinzil.
Let's pray.
Peter Wynn with the steal. Steve Williams with the throw-in. Matt Morris with the steal.
Come on, guys, we gotta talk to each other.
Darren Wren with a steal.
Hey, Peter! Hey! There you go!
Back post! Back post!
Get out! Get out!
Well done, shot a go.
Amir Rizkala with the shot. Eddie here worked on with the save. Matt Morse winning a head ball. All called on Concordia. Captain Matt Morse with the throw-in.
Yeah.
Jumping in foul called on point. Excuse me, Concordia.
Good job, Jay.
Good defense played by Troy Block of the Eagles. By Concordia. Pushing foul called on Concordia. Matt Morris to take the free kick. Sean Mullen from Biola. Troy Block winning the head ball.
Fonzie!
Aaron providing good defensive pressure.
Head ball. Morris with the steal. Morris winning the head ball. Hit him through. The only time it was there. Amir was caught. John Mullins with the steal. Called him Concordia.
Score, Viola!
into the game for Biola, subbing in for Luke Baker. Number 11, Mike Silzer.
Stupid call. Just because the other guy fell down.
Shot just had to. Thank you.
Tell Captain Matt Morse to take the kick. Sean Moore with a shot saved by Eddie Rocha. Troy Block providing the defensive pressure. Peter Wynn with the steal. Foul called on Concordia. Those of you just joining us, Biola's playing Concordia University. The score is tied at 0-0. Matt Morris with the steal. Eddie worked it with the punch out. Thank you. Peter Wynn with the steal.
Pick it up!
Darren Wren playing good defense for the Biola Eagles.
Pass the ball.
Troy Block winning the 50-50 ball.
Pick it a goal.
Hitting the post to score the goal. That goal counts unofficially at the 40th minute in the first half. John Wolin with the steal. That makes the score 2-0 Biola. Sean Bolin responsible for sparking the Eagles back to life, scoring in the 40th minute. Mike Silzer with the steal. Shot by Peter Wynn, covered up by Andy Huerta. Roy Block winning a 50-50 ball. Shot with a save by Eddie Huerta.
Job, Sean.
Sean Wolin hitting the head ball off the cross from Mark Bueller. And that's halftime. The Eagles leading 2-0 off of two consecutive goals scored in the 40th and the 41st minute. Sean Wolin sparking the rally, scoring in the 40th minute. And Amir. Ellison being tripped up. With the shot just over the bar.
There's Luis, number 18, he's in here.
Corner kick for Biola. Foul called on Biola. Luke Baker laying the 50-50 ball. Mike Silzer with the steal.
Keep it on the ground.
Got you! All right, Stevie!
Nice shot.
Brian Price and Jeremy Snow covering up the Eagles' threat.
It's like a pass to the flag.
Captain Mark Buehler to take the goal kick for the Eagles. For the Eagles. Amir Rizk. Rizkalo with the steal. Amir Rizkalo with the shot just over the ball. Luke Baker winning the 50-50 ball.
No.
Amir Rizkalo to take the corner kick for the Biola University Eagles. Mike Silzer saved by Eddie Huerta from Concordia. Oh, with the save by Eddie Huerta. Josh Ellison with the shot.
Come on, Luke, put it in!
Troy Block playing excellent defense for the Eagles. Mueller with winning the 50-50 tackle. Josh Ellison with the steal. Minute of the second half, making the score 3-0 Biola. Todd Gibson from Concordia being given a yellow card. Troy Block can take the resulting free kick. Eddie Huerta punching the ball away.
I said it in the first half. I forgot even that. I don't know if you could take it back.
Tripping called on Concordia.
Yes, Steven! Good ball!
Switch!
Yes, Steven! Yeah, good ball!
All right, the edge!
Taking a mirror.
Troy Block winning a 50-50 ball. Eddie Huerta with the punch out.
Oh.
For Biola, co-captain Matt Morse subbing in for Luis Paz.
Luis!
My hero!
Foul called on Biola?
I don't know, foul. Again? Biola? I don't know. Might have been Silver's second goal in one game.
That foul was a handball on Ramirez's collar. Troy Block winning the 50-50 head ball. Handball called on Biola.
Oh, I see the resemblance right there.
Mike!
Mike!
Come over here,
boy!
Offside called on Viola.
Must have been on the cross or something.
Hey, John.
Foul called on Ziggy Funk of Viola. Peter Wynn winning a 50-50 head ball.
Dude, what's he calling, man? It's called
Jeremy
soccer.
Being called for pushing foul.
Baby ball, gee. This guy, dude, AYSO ref. Joke. What's that? What was that? He doesn't call that.
Throw in for Viola. Jeremy Snell to take the throw.
Bicycle. Oh.
Into the game for Viola. Seth Edwards subbing in for Troy Block. Jeff Zettel subbing in for Darren Rind, and Josh Ellison subbing in for Luke Baker.
The whole ball's got to go past him.
Peter Wayne with his deal.
What's he calling? guy's a joke.
Ziggy Funk with the steal. Chris Cannonberg with Concordia being called for the foul. Ziggy Funk being called for offside. Seth Edwards winning the head ball for Biola. Seth Edwards with the throw in for Biola. Eddie Huerta covering up the through ball. Just wide by Jeremy Snell. Jeff Zetto with the shot from 30 yards up, saved by Eddie Huerta. Matt Morse intercepting the pass.
Oh, I have it.
Jeremy Snow with the shot, Eddie Huerta with a save.
You win?
Well, I was on my way down there after.
Matt Morris with the steal.
Shot, have it!
I'm not a team leader. We have
Peter Wynn with the steal.
Go, Pete!
Shot by Peter Wynn, saved by Eddie Wertheim.
Should be at least 5-0 at the end of the game.
Shot by Jeremy Snell and covered up by Eddie Wertheim. Throw in for Biola. Josh Ellison to take the throw. And that's the game. University winning 3-0. First goal coming in the 40th minute of the first half. Sean Wolin scoring off an assist from Peter Wynn. Eagles scored quickly, scoring 1 minute later, making the score 2-0. Amir Rizkala scoring off an assist from Matt Morse. And Mike Silzer scoring his first goal in his first game out for Biola off an assist from Luke Baker in the 65th minute of the second half.